You're alive. Impressive after the horrors Duke told us about. Let's go. Dad's talking to Katya right now. They are so nice, both Katya and her daughter. And Katya's medical training will come in handy.
Thank you for the information, Katya. But there is one more question I need to ask.
But of course.
What do you know of the occupation forces?
Huh? I'm sorry, I don't quite get what you...
So, you've never seen any foreign army in this area?
No, I haven't seen any army. But we haven't really been to any important places.
I see. Artyom, a moment.
Artyom, stop by my desk once you're done talking to the old man. I've got something for you.
Great job saving them, Artyom. Katya here has provided us with vital information. A mechanic called Crest is hiding in the port. His help is required if we're to fix the Aurora in the foreseeable future. Yermak can't handle the repairs alone. So, once you're ready, go to the port and invite Crest to join us. Need get back ASAP. We'll have to decide what to do about the fanatics on that bridge. Now we know for sure that the bridge is in working order. They crossed it last year when they got here. Well, at least some things are clearer now. But still, so many questions. There might not even be any enemy forces around here at all. They probably garrisoned the key regions only. In any case, we'll learn everything once we reach Yamantau. From the top source. The Moscow government is essentially a local council, to put things in perspective. So, now we just need to figure out how to cross this goddamn bridge.